What is going on, guys? T-Mart here. Welcome back to another episode of NBA 2K15, My Player Career, baby. We just came off a great game against the Los Angeles Clippers. 27 points, 11 rebounds, 2 assists. We won 60-54, which was pretty awesome. Looks like DeAndre Jordan, JJ Redick, and Spencer Hawes all followed us on Twitter. See who's rule says giving Coach Rivers something to be proud of. Magic love, baby. Got 72 Team Kim, 65% coach satisfaction, and 476,000 fans. Good stuff, baby. All right, so our next game here. You guys ready for this? This should be a big one. Let's take a shot and see how it's going to go. Ooh, hot zones. Yeah, for sure. Really, anything on the wing, and we're monsters. We're great. And then we're cold anywhere near the basket. that's pretty much how it works. We like taking threes, that's for sure. But anyway, yeah, our next game is going to be against the Portland Trailblazers. So here we go. This is our last super tough game for you. Golden State Warriors, they're not bad. The Wizards are pretty good. Pistons should be easy. Raptors, Celtics, Bruins, Pelicans, got the Cavs coming up. Not looking too bad. All right. Let's get it done, baby. What a 5-game win streak. Let's see if we can continue that and roll over the Blazers. Here we go. Let's get it, baby.
Out of Portland and into an interconference game. 2K Sports is proud to present NBA basketball. Alongside Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan. The Magic again playing host, continuing their homestand in this one. They've come out very strong. Their early season play has been excellent.
Right. You know, for the Magic, the tip-off.
You got to go back to the preseason preparation. It was really solid. They established
You're not going to hit me right there?
Perfect for their personnel, and it's paid immediate dividends.
Damn it. I hate it when we start the game by missing a three. There's nothing worse than that. Oh, well, at least we're able to follow up.
Well respected coming into the season, but they're
nice job,
earning a lot of respect.
We should have taken that three as soon as we got the ball.
The Portland Trailblazers.
Just turned and shot. We shouldn't have thought about it like we did.
Damian Lillard out there with Allen Crabb, and it's Lopez. And
coming off a double-double in the last game.
It's deflected. Batum with the steal.
I thought we were going to be able to sneak that one through there. That would have been a
dime.
Pass to Aldridge. Trills the baseline jumper.
This could be the first of many mid-range
right,
jump shots.
We're going to have a good game here, guys.
All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris
good,
Burke.
Smart,
well,
solid
Scott's
basketball.
Gave me a few minutes to catch up with him. I asked him about the difficulty against a team that's so smart and controlled offensively. He said that's a great point. They really do a terrific job of executing their offense. Not
I'm
a lot of miscues
rimmed
or
out
missteps.
There. That would have
we need to be just as disciplined if we're going to get the upper hand. And down 1-0 in the season series, guys. We'll see if they can even
so
it up.
Big.
Doris, thanks. No better way to enforce your defense if you can keep that defensive shooting percentage to a minimum.
And for that to happen, Kevin, it's going to take a
wide open
group effort.
Really, Trevor,
Steve,
you got to make those
point.
Shots.
Really
you got, like, why don't we make those shots? I don't know. I don't. I really don't get it. I do not get it.
Everybody has to be chattering.
Perfect
and aware
release.
Of where bodies are at all times.
Well, not necessarily
and
perfect,
Portland
but
has possession.
Just about as perfect
and
as
for the miss three from Martin. That's good.
As close
Lillard's
to perfect
his first bucket
as not
in
getting
one.
Perfect.
Well, they just gave him 2 points defensively.
Wide open, feet set, full stamina.
That's not
fast
a
break.
Peyton kicks
don't make it.
Trying to find Vucevic. Gets it to him. Carries it down
nice.
Low. Trailblazers have gone 2-5 here, making 40% so far to start out the game. Lopez dishes to Lillard. And he gets it to go. Lillard's got his second basket of the game.
It's going to be tough for the defense today. If he's got his A game rolling here tonight, we'll see.
Heaton goes back up. It's blocked by Lopez. Upside, Batum.
That's really too easy a chance to miss, guys. He needs to be more aggressive and focused on his finishes.
Damn, I was wide open.
Kicks to Martin. Dishes it to Nicholson. Clock at 6. Now Peyton. Right now averaging 5 points a game.
What kind of a shot was that?
Here is Lillard.
All right, we've got a one-point lead. That's what I'm focused on in this game, dude. It's just getting that win. I want to keep the win streak alive. We're making the finals this year.
The Trailblazers. And Batum kicks to Crab. Lillard attacking. And that one's good. Lillard's got six.
We're going to do so with a very, very...
Get that shot over a big defender like that.
No, that takes skill and creativity, Steve. Particularly on the release to make sure he doesn't get a hand on it.
Here's Vucevic. That's in coming.
Nice job. All right.
Vucevic has got his
third basket of the night right there. Going to be a close game,
fellas. Portland trailing here. Aldridge with a screen on Payton. Lillard the pass to Aldridge. And Lillard kicks to Aldridge. There's the bucket. Good.
Man, the lead changes are real.
Second basket of the night.
Sharp pass to give his teammate the high percentage shot in close.
Feeds to Martin. Pass to Buchanan. Back to Martin. Fires from deep. And he gets it to go.
There we go.
Martin's got a couple of threes now in the first for Orlando.
He just hit my hand on my desk. That actually kind of hurt. I just scratched my nose, and then I had to put it back under to grab the controller, and that hurt. All right.
So it's both teams making substitutions here. Doris Burke has an update for us. Doris?
Guys, at last break, I listened to Doc Rivers address his team. He was intent on running the offense through Martin. Coach wants to get him involved early so he can establish a strong presence at that end of the floor and provide them with a well-balanced offensive attack. The next thing he talked about was the pace he'd like to see them playing at offensively. He wants it to be a fast-paced game, pushing tempo all the time. We'll be watching how
nice, Aaron Gordon. What?
Kev, there's still
come on,
a lot of time
come
left
on.
This game.
Yes.
Thank you, Doris.
That's how you do it. Now knock down the three.
Really been able to work the ball into
not the three,
post
but the three-point play. Damn it.
Yeah, I think that could really set things up well the rest of the game. Pound the ball inside and then let your perimeter players play off your bigs.
Now here's Wright. The pass to Lillard. Puts up a three. It's hauled in by the Magic. They traveled to Portland last time they faced the Trailblazers and came away with the win.
That was a game in hostile territory, too, guys. And it seemed like they had confidence right from the beginning.
All right, it's our ball.
Bothered by being on the road.
All good.
And, you know, their shots were falling. From the top to the bottom of that lineup, their guys were heated up.
And got him.
And that's good on the assist by Harkless. 8 points for Martin.
How about the first quarter for him at the offensive end? He's really had the touch going.
Lillard outside. Barton kicks to right. Passes to Barton. Six to shoot.
Look at that steal.
Lillard attacking. And he gets it to go.
And they still.
Lillard's got
oh
eight.
Oh my gosh.
The
they still convert after that. That's
allowing
insane.
Inside is inexcusable. That's five baskets in a row. And they've all been practically lay-ins.
Yeah, they've got to harden and toughen up down there, guys.
Harkless.
The floater, no good. All right, let's hold him here, boys. Let's go into the second quarter here.
22. The kick out to right from downtown. Can't hit. Here's Oladipo.
Oladipo's made that shot before. He's always very, very close. I always like keep my eye on him when he has that ball for that final shot.
November 27th. Stephen Curry and the Golden State Warriors go on the road to do battle with the Orlando Magic.
That'll be a good game.
What a closely contested game as we start the second quarter. And what do you guys think about the Magic here so far in this one?
They've done a
finish
nice
strong
job
here,
the
boys.
Offensive boards here, guys, and
finish
I think
the first half
the
strong.
Difference in that first quarter.
Ooh,
really
ooh,
pounding
ooh.
The offensive glass.
He just broke the
well,
ankles.
They set the tone early with their mindset. Their tenacity and their hustle. I mean, that's the way they've come out.
Better
and it's served them well.
All hunt this and
the outlet. Making moves, son.
So that's the lineup on the floor for the Magic.
I'd say that fast break went according to plan.
Yeah, it sure did. Good job getting it started and a better job finishing it off.
Worked out in our favor. By four. Here's Harkless.
Good. Nice. Look at this, boys. First basket of the night. Nice little run here to start the second quarter.
Trailblazers have gone 0-3 and are still looking for that first bucket here in the second quarter. Barton kicks to Leonard. Out to the right wing. Lillard with no one around.
He's open.
It's good from the top of the key.
I didn't realize we were switching until it's too late.
You know, his ability is matched only by his energy, guys. I mean, he's usually in the middle of everything for his team.
Martin from outside, shot is off.
Damn, dude.
And it's Portland the other way.
We haven't even been taking many threes in this game, and I'm trying to only take them when they're
and if you look at their
good open shots
in that game, what jumps out
most
is the balance offensively. They really spread the wealth.
And they were on fire in all areas. That was a very
nice win.
So both
thanks,
teams.
Coach. We go 59.4 left in the half. We're up by six. Let's make it nine. I feel like making some shots.
Great pass to
nice
set
job.
Up the way in.
Beautiful feed off the bounce to his teammate there. Nicely done.
Trailblazers trail by eight. There's 45 seconds left in the first half.
Let's go.
Oladipo, the pass to Harkless. The baseline J. And it's blocked.
The hell was that?
Batum with the ball, guarded now by Harkless. Oladipo against Leonard. And Nicholas Batum, the bucket on the assist by Leonard.
All right, last
Batum
second shot is ours.
4 points in the quarter.
They have repeatedly probed inside in the first half, guys, and it's paid dividends.
Yeah, it sure has, Clark. I mean, with as many points as they've gotten in the paint, they really haven't had to do much on the perimeter.
This is wide open.
Get it back. Kicks to Mark. Shot clock at six. Fires the three. No good.
Well, that was awful.
And so that.
I don't think that could have been a worse shot, man. Oh, what does that put us? I think we were.
Hey, guys. Some keys to talk about from what I've seen so far. This is a tight ball game.
I don't know. One for three or two for no, we've definitely made two.
Both teams battling hard through the first half. You have to like.
I think we're two for five, so now I think we're two for six.
Yeah, he played a very mature first half offensively, just finding gaps and making good decisions, getting into the defense and knocking down shots.
Well, the way he played that first half, that's exactly what we're talking about when we say offensive efficiency.
On the floor for Portland, Aldridge and Lopez are down low. Damian Lillard out there with Allen Crabbe.
There it is.
And at the small forward. And let's catch up with our sideline reporter, Doris Britt. Doris, over to you.
Come on, baby.
Thanks, guys. Mr. Clutch, in their last game against the Clippers, played some outstanding basketball. He had 27
points. We have got hands of freaking lightning in this episode.
He also came away with a season high for rebounds. It was a matchup that
tipping
he took
every,
over.
I wish these would have been steals, dude.
He seemed to be able to do whatever he wanted out there. We'll see if he can sustain it, Kevin.
Great job, Doris. Thank you, guys. It's going to be very interesting to see if he can stay in a role like that tonight.
I agree with you there. I mean, he obviously hit on something that brought out the best in him, and you can be sure he's going to take the exact same approach in this one.
Definitely. And as confident a player as he already was, now he's got to be feeling absolutely unstoppable.
Buchanan defended by Batum, and there's the feed to Martin. Payton outside, tries it from nine, and the shot is good.
Nice drive.
Payton's
beautiful.
Got the lead up to nine now for the Magic.
That was beautiful.
Nice.
Okay, here we go.
Halftime break gave him a second win. He looks fresh.
Coach is not happy. Now we're protecting the paint, I guess.
Are shaking out in the West early in the
lost
season.
A little bit of directive there.
They hold the first place spot in the conference, just right where they want to be. And of course, Portland, not really any threat.
Whoa,
right
just
now,
found out how to take a charge. We didn't know that in the last episode.
Well, I think for Portland,
now we do it. Circle.
They've been off to a slow start this season, quite honestly. An elite team.
Oh, Dick.
But they've yet
you
to
guys
show
seen
that
video
on the court.
Well, that's absolutely right, Clark.
Oh,
too early to panic. But there have to be some alarm
so
bells
funny.
Going on.
We addicted to doing that now.
Gifted to find themselves battling just to make the playoffs.
And with this quick break, we can show you the list of the most explosive shooting guards in the NBA so far. in the league in points per game. Such a great player.
And it's his explosiveness that jumps right out at you. He exploits gaps in the defense better than any player in the league. If there's an opening, he'll find
I'm wide open.
Doesn't have to be there long.
Give me the damn ball.
I mean, that's the burst this fella possesses. Even a hint of daylight, and he'll be right by you.
Aldridge sets up the pick now for Lillard. Out left to the wing. Aldridge against Payton. Lillard attacking, but he stays with it. The second effort. Orlando grabs the miss.
Nice job, McKinnon.
Their biggest lead of the game was 9. They come into this having outplayed the Clippers last game.
Well, Kevin,
let's go.
Perfect offensive game plan going into that game, and it was quickly
50%. We are stuck right around 50%, dude. We can't get anything more than that. Sometimes we'll get a little bit less, but
baskets again anytime soon.
And that one's good. Lillard's got 17 now.
That's been a great day for
7
him.
Points.
And if you remember, he gave them a huge performance their last time out as well.
Here's Payton. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him 2 chances at the free throw line here. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one.
Well, not the best statistic for him. I mean, his performance at the line, of course, is a very low number.
And it's really baffling. I don't know how he lost his touch at the line so dramatically, guys. I mean, and it happened quickly as well. He's nowhere close to what he shot from the line last season.
The announcers are actually talking about Elfrid. Oh, come on.
And Damian Lillard pulls it down.
How embarrassing. They're talking about how Elfrid Payton has just lost his touch from the free throw line. That's really funny. That's kind of cool that they've noticed that.
And the rebound goes to Martin.
That's an unusual, surprising miss for him. Typically, he's good on those inside.
Beyond the arc. Again, Martin missing.
Again, Martin missing. Such a dick thing to say.
Lillard with it. 17 points in the game. And 2 free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact.
Elfrid Payton has 5 personal fouls already.
Really well.
Got to settle that down, boy.
And he's chalked up 1 3-pointer on the day as well.
Now, a lot of times, he's one of those players who can get
out. Oladipo's in now.
From the 3-point line. So I look for him to continue to search for shots out there.
Catching up on the changes for Orlando. Channing Frye checked in for Vucevic. Harris comes in for Andrew Nicholson. And it's Victor Oladipo in for Payton. For Portland, they've gone 2 of 6 from the field
here in the third.
Aldridge with a screen on Oladipo. Aldridge sets up the pick now for Lillard. The wide open look here for Aldridge. Good.
Great
play by Lillard to set it up.
Get out of here.
Lillard's got 3 assists now in this one.
All right, 6-point game.
Oladipo dishes to Martin.
Driving dish.
Oladipo, the pass to Martin. That's short off the rim.
Mid-range shots, 3-point shots, nothing is falling right now. All wide open.
Oladipo against Lillard. Blocked. There's 1:26 left to play in the third. Martin against Batum.
Down to our boy Channing.
Frye pass to Buchanan. Martin kicks to Oladipo. The Magic need to get a shot off here.
Got him. And
that's good on the assist by Oladipo. Martin's got the lead up to 9 now for the Magic.
Good ball movement. He put that pass in the ideal spot, right where it needed to be.
Aldridge with a screen on Oladipo.
3 for 4
Aldridge
for 3.
Dishes to Lillard.
Second half.
Back to Aldridge. There's 45 seconds left in the third. Here's Lillard. Orlando grabs the miss. Martin's got
another rebound. Let's get a 2-for-1 here. Somebody get open. I'll take it.
And it's going to be 2 free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
Well, at least the defender got his money's worth on that one.
Yep, that was an easy whistle for the official.
He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now.
76% of the stripe for him to this point of the season.
Guys, he's slightly fallen off his pace from a year ago at the line, and those points from the stripe have been a little harder to come by.
Here's what Portland's going with right now.
We haven't really shot much from the free throw line. And Darrell Wright has subbed in for Nicholas Batum. That's for sure. Oh gosh.
Harris against
this is a mismatch. Gonna play our heart
over
out.
Over to the left wing. Here's Barton.
Wow, we had him boxed out too.
NBA season is
playing on the 28th.
The Orlando Magic take on John Wall in Washington.
Wizards.
And a quick look now.
You guys see when John Wall cried about that little
really
girl that had like terminal cancer.
Here. And I know we're used to seeing this guy score, but
he's
really
touching. He's a good dude.
Creating passes and opportunities
really cool
for his teammates, and he showcases that skill right here on that replay.
Mark in a shooting guard. Gordon and Vucevic, the big men inside. Oladipo is out there with Mo Harkless. That's his out there for Orlando.
Way to stop the break there, boys.
Not loose. It's stolen by Martin. And it's going to be out of bounds.
Got a steal and a turnover in one. I'll take it.
It's embarrassing, but on occasion it does happen.
Robin Lopez has checked in for Myers-Leonard. Lillard, the pass to Lopez. Good. Great play by Lillard to set it up. Lopez has got the first basket as we get going in the fourth for the Trailblazers. And Oladipo kicks to Harkless. Martin for three.
Bad
That's
shot.
In by the Trailblazers.
I didn't
Lopez
realize he was
his seventh rebound here tonight.
On our shit like that. He was all over us.
And it's Wright missing. Magic leading by five.
Square is always open on the breaks.
Vucevic with it.
I'm
now
wide.
Wright defending. Oladipo dishes to
Vucevic. I hate it when I'm wide
He's
open.
Looking for Gordon and finds him. And that one goes in as he is fouled. It'll be 3 points if he can break
right.
the line.
I like it. I like
he made on that
We're up by
move,
seven when we came out.
He's checked in for Orlando.
Going to be coming back in up by four.
Trailblazers trail by four.
We're actually up by eight. I don't know how they scored 4 points and got the ball back in like a minute, but.
Barton passes to Robinson.
We're going to have to fight
for
this
one.
I think we're inside. Yeah, we're inside. But
shot misses,
bro. He's even got a tongue. Look at that.
And he gets it to go.
Giving them an opportunity at second chance.
Just slowly zooming in. That was really awkward.
And the Magic making
it's like that movie Martin's Teeth. You guys seen that movie?
Portland also making some changes.
The girl has like teeth in her vagina that like
he's checked in for Robinson.
You know what off?
Comes in for Jarrell Wright.
And very odd.
Damian Lillard subbed
odd
in for
odd movie.
Burton.
Nobody bites on my pump
fakes. Back to Martin from deep. That's in coming off an assist from Peyton. Peyton's got six assists here tonight.
He's been on a tear from the three-point line this game.
Trevor
Blazers trail by
Martin
five. And Lillard kicks the crab. The dish to Aldridge. 14 feet away. Orlando grabs the miss.
Boy, we don't see that too often. No defender on him, and he just clanks the open jumper.
Martin wide open.
We better knock that one down.
And again, it's Orlando with the three.
Holy crap. Who wouldn't have made that one? I would have quit the game.
You know, and I'm not sure what he wanted exactly, but he did it with enough fire that I'm guessing he's not going to be happy with any lap.
It's a stadium on their feet, boy. Got the club going up on a Tuesday.
Hi, Kevin. I was able to hear the advice Terry Stotts gave to his team during that last break. He is not happy with their perimeter defense, saying, guys, way too many open shots for them beyond the three-point line. We've got to press up closer and try to crowd them off the arc. Guys, we'll see if they got the message.
Just five on the clock. Nicholson dishes to Martin. And he gets the bucket.
There we go.
Martin's got the lead up to 10 now for the Magic.
Seems that every pass they make is leading to a score here. I mean, that's just exquisite ball movement.
Yeah, they're making the right play.
Exquisite.
They're working together, and they're just looking
like
for the best
word.
Shot
exquisite.
They can every possession.
Here's Lopez, lays it up and banks it in.
And his confidence has come back since halftime after really
right. We have an
8-point
lead.
Quarters.
The Magic have gone 6-9 on their field goal attempt since the start of the fourth quarter. Martin, the pass to Peyton.
Love how they're double-teaming only me.
Defended by Batum. Peyton kicks to Mark. Shot clock at five. The pass to Buchanan.
No, I thought he had
it. Well contested shot, and they did an excellent job of not fouling the shooter.
Defense is about effort and commitment and discipline. He's a good defender because of those things.
Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. Martin with it, and Batum picks him up defensively. Outside, Martin.
You guys can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man.
Payton outside. Passes it to Buchanan. The three.
Oh, we should have put it back up. I thought the game was going to be over. We could add another score there. Oh, well. We had a great performance, guys. 9 for 17 field goals. We almost had another double-double. I didn't even realize how close we were. Wow. That was incredible. So the last two episodes, dude, we've beaten two spectacular teams, the Clippers and now the Blazers. Man, we're really starting to heat up. We're starting to play some better basketball. We're taking better shots. We're still shooting quite a few threes. But that's something that, I don't know, I kind of enjoy it. Like, I like scoring a lot of points, honestly. And with six-minute quarters, there's not really a lot you can do if you want to score a lot of points. So multiple threes a game is pretty important. But we are doing well. We're a little bit more of a team player. We're definitely playing better defense. And everything's just kind of starting to click. All right. Well, I'm not going to make you guys watch practice. Well, actually, let's see what it is. If it's just...
Okay,
oh, it's team
up.
Scrimmage. Okay, yeah, I don't like scrimmaging.
We were too
it's boring.
Last
all right.
Game.
We'll see you guys next episode.
Settling for jump shots